Hey, what's going on YouTube? It's your boy Alex G back again with another reaction video. Today's video, I'll be doing JT First Day Out. She was just released from jail today. So this is the first song that she's released. She named it First Day Out. So hopefully she gets in her T Grizzly bag and starts spazzing on this song. So I'm gonna go ahead and get right into it. See if it's fire. See what we got here.
JT, I'm ready for you to come home, man.
Baby, I love you first night.
It's already about to be fired.
When I was counting down, these bitches counting me out. Now I'm back, I got them shot, these bitches dropping their mouth. Little runaway, my friend, mama, help me out. I don't give a fuck about no bed, I sleep on the couch, now I'm up. But I could write a book about the rainy days. I don't gotta throw shade to get a fan base. I been a real bitch way before the Fed case. Young Miami held me down, that's a bitch ace. And if a bitch try her, it's a cold case. Get your ass snatched up like my new waist. Pulled in and out of prison like a drive-thru. All them all waiting on me cause the time flew. I went from boots to khakis to Louis tennis shoes. Sending prayers to my people sitting in a shoe. The blogs, they made me mad, they made me motivated.
This drop definitely
yeah,
crazy.
The chain gang, bitch, I graduated. Being the most important bitch, yeah, I'm celebrated.
Yeah.
Little bald head bitch, still the most hated.
Yeah.
Bitch, I'm right on time for the season change. Y'all hoes real salty, bitches, season change. Might make my side nigga call me a range. And put it up for my bitch, she got the best brain. Pull up by myself, Miss Pearly, don't need no army, bitch. I ain't got no love for these niggas, I ain't Bernie, bitch. If I was a bitch on stage, I'm on some Ari shit. Any bitch in my way, you gon' be sorry, bitch. I wish I would let one of you hoes try me. I be back in khakis, blue shoes, walking through R&D. How y'all gone in city girls when y'all ain't half of me? Don't play with Young Miami ho, that's the other half of me. Had the whole world waiting on me like I'm a virgin.
Yes.
So it's time to pop this cherry, get this pussy working. New Rolls Royce in the back, it was a Birkin. Now that city girl shit, bitch, that's a circuit. This week my first day out, I ain't wait a day. Ay, this time I'm like it's cake, JT anime. Two bad bitches and they kissing in the rape. Kissing in the rape, kissing in the rape. When in the same day, Drake dropping my feelings. I was in prison on my bunk, really in my feelings. Now I'm back to the millions, bitches in their feelings. I was in grades playing space, Miami making children. But we ain't killing blessings just to please the public. So when y'all say city girls over, just change the subject.
Yeah.
Y'all hoes always bringing up old shit. Go get a sugar daddy, suck a old dick, huh? Bitches get exposed every day. But I'm from Zade, I'ma do it anyway. If I wasn't who I was, they wouldn't fuck with me. But I am who I am and y'all can't fuck with me. Went platinum on my bunk, just can't come for me. Like a 10-minute move, you better run for me. I did my time like a G. Man, motherfuck the BOP. Man, motherfuck LP. I keep some foes that'll match your ID. Y'all hoes won't smoke, bring a match. Left prison with a pimple, not a scratch. Point blank, period, won't see me back. Unless I'm pulling up just to see Max. Oh, and one more thing before I go. How y'all gonna say a maid bitch was pregnant from a CEO? I don't fuck with cops or blockers, you bitches slow. Stop with all the rumors and tell your nigga I'm home and it's on. Period.
Nah, yo, she got off on this. Bruh, she definitely got her T Grizzly back for the first day out. Bruh, I don't even know what to say. Like, she definitely spazzed. Like, she about to be a problem. All these women rappers right now, bodying right now. This song is super hard. Yeah, I don't even know. Like, the beat, obviously, of course, you got like that Meek Mill, T Grizzly piano, then the hard beat drop. So that was super fire as always. Then lyrical content, she was getting at some people. I don't know who she was getting at, but she was getting at some of the haters, I guess. Yeah, I don't even know what to say. Like, she really bodied this. Like, if she comes and starts making music like this, her and Young Miami start doing stuff together that sounds like this, it's about to be crazy. It's a shame she missed out on summer, because her rapping like this in the summer, songs would have went off. Like, bruh. This definitely gets a 10 out of 10 Alex G stamp of approval. Yeah, I'm gonna have to listen to this in the car. Usually I do these videos in the car, but like, this was such an important song that I had to actually do it in the house. But yeah, this is fire. So 10 out of 10. Like, shout out to JT for bodying the song. So glad she's home. Glad she's making music again. And hopefully she keeps going up from here. But if you like what you saw, definitely feel free to like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. And thank you for the support as always. And make sure that you turn on post notifications just to make sure you can catch all my reactions in the near future. Thank you for the support as always. And yeah, I'll see you guys later.